Cause it's a new season. It's a new day. Yes, fresh anointing. I can feel it. It's flowing my way. Oh, 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 oh. It's a season of power and prosperity. It's a new season, and it's coming to me. Or if you believe that, lift your hands and say,
it's a new season.
It's a new day.
It's a new day.
Fresh anointing.
Fresh anointing.
It's flowing my way.
It's flowing my way.
It's a season of power.
It's a season of power.
And prosperity.
And prosperity.
Somebody next to you, look them right in the eyes. They might need a little help here, a little bit of light here. Tell them all that was stolen,
is returned to you,
a hundredfold. Make sure they enjoy that part. Is that all right with you? Is that okay if we return this a hundredfold back to you? Tried in the fire, tell them, tried in the fire. But you're coming out. Go. Grab them by the hand and just pull on them gently. Just say, you're coming out. Don't you dare stand there. Now this is a church with many generations represented in it. There's some seasoned veterans and there's some young folks. And maybe some of you weren't raised in church all your life, so maybe you might relate to what we're saying here a little bit better if you remember the words of that prophetic song by Diana Ross.
Hi, Aaron.
What's she saying, Marcus?